Growing up in a log cabin can be tough. Laura Ingalls Wilder lived in a log cabin with her ma, her pa, and her older sister Mary in the book Little House in the Big Woods. Her adventures range from playing with her cousins at Christmas time to going to town to go find supplies in the spring, to listening to her pa's stories about hunting in the good old days. To find out more about what happens in this book, read the book Little House in the Big Woods by Laura Ingalls Wilder and find out.